everybody, it's Z, and this is a new episode of Z Speaks. Yay! So this topic will definitely be about internet safety. Yes, I know for certain that I, you know, want to be safe on the internet, on and offline, just be safe in general. So I definitely just, you know, want to let other people know, just, you know, always be careful, be safe no matter what, you know, online or offline, you know, especially, you know, with the internet as beautiful as it is. And, you know, you can connect with great people online, and you can vibe and chill with some great people. And there are great people online. But just there's always that other side to it where it can be very, very dangerous, and it can be very, very scary, because you can't trust everybody and you can't leave yourself exposed and vulnerable to everybody, because not everybody is trustworthy to know everything about you, and not everybody is good online, because you just don't know where the next person's coming from. I know for certain, for myself, I'm very grateful for those, you know, online I've connected with, you know, i.e., you know, through Twitter and everything, you know, people who really, you know, connected with me and bonded with me. I appreciate them. I really do. I take nobody for granted. Absolutely not. But I know to tread my waters carefully, and I'm very, very careful online with who I interact with and who I deal with. Because for one reason, and for one reason alone, the internet can be a very scary place. And in truth, you really just don't know, you know, people. You can know people through their account names, or through their, you know, who they call themselves online, but you really don't know the person behind the account, unless you really, really get to talking, and you really, really get to vibing and connecting with that person or said person, you know? So it can become like a very gray area there, where it's like you feel you know this person, like you feel like you have like a small connection or something. But the truth is, like, they can be a friendly stranger. They can be a friendly stranger, you know? The point is this: knowing somebody versus thinking you know somebody are two very different things. And it can get muddled, especially with online, you know, socialization and stuff like that. So I just say, please protect yourselves. Just protect yourselves. Just be careful with yourselves. You wouldn't trust a stranger in the road out there in the real world. So don't just trust somebody just because they seem cool on the internet, you know, because you really think you know that person, but you don't really know that person. I know for myself that I really, really, you know, stress out a lot with my own anxiety with dealing with people online, and I only chat or, you know, interact with people I'm comfortable with talking to, because I'm a very reserved and very shy person. I'm extremely nervous, like, as I've already mentioned on my Twitter before, my Twitter went dark and I just, you know, completely just took a break from everything online. I just, you know, just stuck to my YouTube. But I was very, very, you know, sure about what kind of approach I wanted. And I just definitely just wanted to just be reserved. I wanted to be reserved because that's just who I am organically. And that's just me, you know? But I know these days that, you know, social media is probably the quickest way anybody can communicate. And communication is beautiful. I think communication is wonderful. It's a beautiful thing. But I just know for certain that, you know, there are some people that you just have to watch out for. Just not everybody is a friendly face. Not everybody is a friendly heart. You just have to be very, very careful with who you're interacting with and who you're dealing with online. Just personal safety and internet safety and safety in general is paramount. It's paramount for me. So, you know, safety for yourselves, of course, is paramount for all of you, of course. You know, I hope all of you stay safe online, you know, just out there in the world, you know, dealing with COVID and everything. But just being safe in general online, and just, you know, just be very, very careful, because not everybody is a friendly face or a friendly soul. So, yeah, I think that's all I really wanted to say. hope you all stay safe, and whoever listened to this, thank you so much, and see you later. This is Z, saying bye-bye.